Hello, welcome to Videojug and a closer look at the planets. Pluto was named by an 11-year-old English schoolgirl by the name of Venetia Burney. It was named after the Roman god of the underworld, and until 2006 it was considered the ninth planet in the solar system. It was discovered by 24-year-old American astronomer Clyde Tombaugh at the Lowell Observatory on February 18, 1930. By comparing photographic plates taken over separate nights, Tombaugh spotted that one point of light had moved. On closer inspection, it was found to be the elusive planet X that had been predicted for many years. Pluto is a tiny little world. It is smaller than our moon. It has a brownish-yellow color. But to see it, you need a very large telescope indeed. It is so far away, on average 5 trillion kilometers from the Sun, that even the best images show nothing of the planet. It goes around the Sun only once in 250 Earth years in a very elliptical orbit, which sometimes brings it in closer than Neptune. In 1978, it was discovered that Pluto had a tiny moon, Charon. And then, in 2005, two more satellites were discovered, Nix and Hydra. So, why is Pluto no longer a planet? In 2006, the International Astronomical Union drew a series of rules that determine what a planet is. And Pluto simply did not qualify. In fact, there are more deserving bodies in the solar system. A planet must be in orbit around the Sun. A planet must be big enough to pull itself into a roundish shape. And a planet must have cleared its orbit of other bodies. Pluto is now considered to be just a large member of the Kuiper belt, a band of space debris left over from the formation of the solar system. These minor planets are known as dwarf planets. NASA launched the New Horizons mission to Pluto in 2006. It will arrive in 2015, carrying with it the ashes of its discoverer, Clyde Tombaugh. For more intriguing facts on the solar system, check out our other videos here on Videojug.